devil went down to Georgia. He was looking for the soul of steel. He was in a bind because he was way behind and he was willing to make a deal. Then suddenly he came across a young boy sawing on a fiddle and playing his hat. And the devil jumped up when I think he was done and said, "Oh, let me tell you what. Yeah, if you didn't know it, I'm a fiddle player too. And if you play a fiddle there, I'll make a bet with you. Hell, you play a pretty good fiddle, boy, but if the devil is you, a bit of fiddle of gold against your soul, so I'm better than you."
Well, the boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet you're gonna regret. I'm the best that's ever been." Well, Johnny rose and up the road and played a fiddle hard. There's no problems in Georgia, and there's a road in the car. With you in the end, this shiny fiddle made of gold. If you lose, the devil gets your soul. The devil opened up his case and said, "I'll start this show." And fire flew from his fingertips as he rustled up his throat. Then he threw the bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. And a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this.
Picking out those. I'm ready to drop by no time, no.